Hey, what's up? It's the Creatures here. Let's watch this Gran Turismo 7 official 1.29 update trailer. Came out 11 hours ago. Okay, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Seven Gran Turismo 7's February update adds in VR support and superhuman AI race car driving. I'll read VG247 Gran Turismo 7's February update adds in VR support and superhuman AI race car drivers article by Oshin Kunke. Well, some new cars too, of course. Ha, here we go. Gran Turismo 7's February update is almost here, adding in VR functionality, more cars, and some very fancy AI race car drivers. Early last month, Sony announced that Gran Turismo 7 would be receiving an update allowing you to use the PlayStation VR 2 to play the game. And as of tomorrow's February 21st update, that functionality is officially ready to go. The actual headset isn't out until February 22nd, so another couple of days away. Ha, interesting. Though, if you manage to get yours early, you'll be able to head to the racetracks in a much more immersive way already. There's also an exclusive VR showroom area added as part of the update, as confirmed on a post from the official PlayStation blog, which just lets you look at the car models in a range of locations and lighting settings. It essentially sounds like a your dad wants to stop off at the local Audi dealership just to take a look for a little while. Maybe take one out for a test spin simulator. A new mode called Sophie Race Together has also been added, which adds in something that's a bit of a hot button topic at the moment, AI. Okay, sure, plenty of games have that, but this particular AI, called Sophie, has been specifically trained to play Gran Turismo 7, with multiple difficulty levels available to select. The post just kind of refers to the AI as having superhuman racing skills, and doesn't do a great job of establishing what's unique about it, but maybe worth trying out to see if it feels similar to playing against real people. It is only available for a limited time, though, from February 21st to the end of March. So you might want to give it a go sooner rather than later. A classic racetrack, Grand Valley, is back with this new update too, complete with a new look. Perfect for trying out the five new cars that have been added to the game, which includes the Citroën DS21 Palace 70, a car that looks so futuristic it's hard to tell whether there are even any windows. Gran Turismo 7's 1.29 update is available to download February 20th, 10 p.m. PST, so February 21st. At 6 a.m. GMT, 3 p.m. JST. Well, comment it down below if you're getting PlayStation VR and excited about this game. You don't have to like, but it would be cool of you. Let's get know together. Have a great night. Love you all. Bye.